Hello everyone, happy new year 2021. So we already got into our new year and it's a kind of celebration for everybody, but from astrological point of view I would like to provide you the significance of this year 2021. So basically we'll be taking four planets into consideration when we are discussing about Nadi transits. Okay, when we are discussing about Bhrigu Nadi Nandi transits, we'll be giving prominent importance for four planets, that is for Jupiter, Saturn, Rahu and Ketu. Okay, so as per the Nadi transits, Saturn and Jupiter, that is Brihaspati, so these two planets are transiting in Capricorn zodiac sign right now, and for this entire 2021 Saturn will be in the Capricorn zodiac sign, whereas Jupiter will be transiting until April in Capricorn. From April to September he'll be transiting into Aquarius, and from after September he'll be again transiting back into Capricorn. Okay, Rahu is transiting in Taurus zodiac sign right now and Ketu is transiting into Scorpio zodiac sign. So on overall we have 12 zodiac signs, right? So I will tell you for which are the zodiac signs have 75% profitable results and which are the zodiac signs which is having only 50% of profitable results, and because of which planets I'll be able to tell you right now. Okay, so for Leo zodiac sign, they are very lucky enough because for them this year will be 75% profitable because Saturn, Rahu and Jupiter are in a very good state for these people. Okay, and for Pisces zodiac sign again 75% of profitable results because of Jupiter, Saturn and Rahu. Okay, I'll be talking in detail about each zodiac sign in each video. So this is the overall general video I'm just making to make you to understand the significance of 2021 with regards to planetary transits, with regards to Nadi transits. Okay, and for Gemini zodiac sign, only Jupiter and Ketu are in profitable, and so 50% profitable results. For Cancer zodiac sign, Rahu and Jupiter are in profitable state, so 50% results again. For Virgo, Jupiter and Ketu are in a profitable, are providing a profitable result, so 50% results for them again. And for Sagittarius, again got 50% results because of Jupiter and Rahu. Okay, Jupiter, Rahu as well as Ketu. Okay, for Capricorn zodiac sign, Ketu and Guru, Ketu is providing the profitable results, and Jupiter from April to September he will go into the second house for Capricorn zodiac sign, so 50% results again. And the zodiac signs which are getting only 25% of profitable results are Aries because of Jupiter, and for Taurus again because of Jupiter, that too from April to September he will be going into Aquarius. So at that point of time for Taurus, the Taurus 25% of profitable results, and again for Libra again Jupiter is into positive state, so 25% results, that too from April to September 2021 only. Okay, because as I mentioned to you at the beginning, Saturn will be in 2021 throughout in Capricorn zodiac sign, whereas Rahu Ketu will be in Taurus as well as Scorpio zodiac sign for entire this 2021, whereas Jupiter will be transiting into Capricorn until April 2021, and from April to September 2021 he will be transiting into Aquarius. Okay, he'll be going into next zodiac sign from Capricorn, that is nothing but Aquarius, and from September to again around November 2021, or maybe you can take November 2021, he'll be coming back into the Capricorn zodiac sign. All right, so I'm making 12 videos to make you to understand about the significance of what are the profitable results, how will be the predictions for each zodiac sign. I'm making it 12 videos. Please do watch those videos also, so that you'll be able to understand the results of this 2021. Okay, and let me tell you, the disclaimer is I'm actually taking the consideration of your moon sign and the Nadi transit planet, that is Saturn, Jupiter, Rahu and Ketu. Okay, other planets I will not be taking into consideration because they're having a shorter length in terms of transit. So let me tell you the what exactly mean by transit. Transits are nothing but planets keep moving as per the Vedic calculations. Okay, so we have a subject in astrology called as Bhrigunandinadi astrology. So as per to that, we can accurately predict the events of the human by just analyzing his birth chart. So your natal chart, which is your lagna chart, which is basically a constant chart. But whereas this Nadi transit chart is something that planets keep moving at this point of time as well. So depending upon the axis they are moving, we'll be relating this Nadi transit planet with respect to your natal planets. Okay. So as per the Nadi transits, right now Saturn is transiting in Capricorn zodiac sign. Jupiter is transiting in Capricorn zodiac sign. To give you the dates, Saturn is transiting from December 26, 2020 in Capricorn zodiac sign. And Jupiter started transiting into Capricorn from October 2020, okay? And Rahu Ketu started transiting from September 2020 onwards, so next January 2022, okay? So Rahu is transiting into Taurus, and whereas Ketu is transiting into Scorpio. I have made a lot of videos on transit astrology, so please do check those videos also. But for this 2021 series, I'm making 12 videos for 12 zodiac signs, so that you can able to understand what exactly is being stored for this year with regards to this Nadi transits. Okay, so thank you so much, because I cannot give you your individual horoscope predictions because I don't have your chart. Okay, unless until you book for the consultation, then only I can able to provide your individual predictions pertaining to your birth chart. So what I'm telling is a general predictions with regards to the Nadi transits for 2021 year. So stay tuned. I'll be making 12 videos for 12 zodiac sign. So please do check those videos as well. All right. So once again, wishing you a very, very happy and prosperous new year 2021. And may God bless you with all the wishes to come true. All right. So if at all you're watching this video for the first time, please do subscribe to my YouTube channel and click on that bell icon. And do mention in the comment section what exactly you learned from this video, so that I know that you are following my videos. Alright, and if at all you need my consultations, please book the consultation. The link is mentioned in the description section. Once you book for the consultation, I can able to provide you with the complete analysis pertaining to your individual birth chart. Alright, so see you in the consultation, and bye for now.